So we have to start the revision of writer. I'll be showing one MCQ in front of you. Okay. You are to raise your hand for the correct answer. Don't speak as it is randomly. One question from offline class, one question from the online class. Just raise your hand. Okay. First question is, which of the following software is not a word processor? MS Word, Abhi Word, WordPad, Notepad. Yes, Kanish. D option bhi saath bolo. D option, Notepad. Okay. MS Word is word processor. Abhi Word is a word processor. WordPad is a word processor. Notepad is text editor. Notepad is not word processor. So let us check the correct answer. Notepad. Okay. Now, second question. This question is for online class. So online, whosoever knows the answer, raise your thumb. Okay. The short, you have to come on the video to answer the question. The shortcut key for save as option is Control plus Shift plus S, Shift plus S, Control plus S, Control plus Alt plus S. Yes, Gurupal, unmute yourself.
Control plus S.
Control plus S. Sorry, it's not the correct answer. Yes, Tanveen, unmute yourself.
Sir, A option, Control plus Shift plus S.
Control plus Shift plus S is the correct option. Okay, got it? Control plus S is for save. Control plus Shift plus S is for save as. When you create the duplicate copy of original. Once you save, if you want to make a copy of it, sit straight. Then we go for save as. Okay. All right. Now read this question carefully and then answer the question. This is for offline class. In order to open an existing document, some steps are required. As an IT expert, you are to arrange these unordered set of steps in proper sequence. Open dialog box appears. Click on open button, browse for desired file. Click on open option, click on file menu. As per your observation, which is the correct sequence? Four options are here. A, C, D, E, B, C, A, D, B, E, E, D, A, C, B. And the last one is E, D, C, A, B. Okay, Manyavit, speak your answer. First option, according to you, which should be there? E option, click on file menu. Okay. Click on open means D. After E, D. Okay, then A, C, B. So according to you, C option is the correct option. Anybody else with different concept? C option is the most suitable as per the sequence of the steps is concerned. Clear? Am I clear to all? Three MCQs are clear. Online class, three MCQs are clear up till here. Okay. The placement of text. This question is for online class. The placement of text with respect to margins is called alignment, margins, indentation, paragraph spacing. This is for online. Yes, Dipali, Tanveen, Prabhjot. Anyone? Arshdeep has raised hand. Okay. Yes, Arshdeep Singh, unmute yourself. Sorry, Arshdeep Kaur, unmute yourself.
Option C, indentation.
No, bete, it's not indentation, bachche. Yes, Jia and Janvi. Okay, Prabhjot, yeah, Jia Janvi, unmute yourself.
सर ऑप्शन ए अलाइनमेंट.
ऑप्शन ए अलाइनमेंट. लेफ्ट मार्जिन राइट मार्जिन एंड वी हैव टू प्लेस आवर टेक्स्ट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द पोजीशन ऑफ मार्जिन्स. दैट इज अलाइनमेंट ऑफ द टेक्स्ट. द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टेक्स्ट एंड पेपर एज. दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉर ऑफलाइन क्लास. द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टेक्स्ट एंड पेपर एज इज. यस गौरव. मार्जिन मार्जिन्स. द पेपर एज एंड द एरिया फ्रॉम वेयर यू स्टार्ट द टेक्स्ट दैट गैप इज कॉल्ड मार्जिन. ओके क्लियर. All right. Now read the question carefully. We have edit menu. Below are some of the options, combination of options. You are to pick up the option where all the options are in edit menu. Cut, copy, change case. Paste, undo, find and replace. Gallery, spelling and grammar, mail merge. Page, paragraph and character. Pick up that combination where all the three options are in edit menu. Yes, online class, this question is for you. Arshdeep Kaur again has raised hand. Yes, Arshdeep Kaur.
Sir, option B, paste, undo, and find and replace.
Very good. Very nice. Paste, undo, find and replace. These three options are in edit menu. What about A option? Cut bhi edit mein hota hai, copy bhi edit mein hota hai. Change case format menu mein hota hai. Okay, got it? Very right, Archdeep, good. Is answer clear to all of you? Four MCQs are clear? All right. Raghav is a student of 9th class who want to add header on his document, but he does not know the appropriate menu of this option. Suggest him the suitable menu jahan se ye header option activate kar sake. Format, tools, insert, edit. राघव तू भी बता तेरा ही क्वेश्चन है ये. फॉर्मेट सी ऑप्शन इंसर्ट. सी ऑप्शन इंसर्ट इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. ऑल राइट. विच टैब इज और आर. Means here you can have more than one option also. Present in page style dialog box. Online class, this is your turn. Yes, online class. Raise your thumb. I'll unmute you. You can wish the teacher when she comes. Yes, Garima. Come with your answer.
Sir, the option... header.
D option header. Are you sure? Read all, yes, the options. Garima, read all the options. It may happen there can be more than one option. Take your
sir,
time.
D E
anything left?
Sir, alignment.
No, bete. The correct answer is A option organizer, D option header, E option footnote. A, D and E. Three options are correct option here. So you have to write all the three. You have to tick mark all the three relevant options. Therein we are studying. Clear? All right. Now there is one sentence in front of you. Books are our real friends. Which of the following change case has been applied over here? Sentence case, capitalize each word, uppercase, lowercase, toggle case. Yes, Gurli, you also participate. Babita, sorry, Barbie. I forgot the name of the child. Ishan, no participation. Yes, Ritika. A option, sentence case, where the first character of the first word is capital. Very good. Aur jo assessment mein tha, wo kya tha? Capitalize each word. Very good, Ritika. All right. Fields option is present in which menu? Fields option is present in which menu? Yes, online class, Tanveen, unmute yourself.
Sir, D option, insert menu.
Very right, very correct. D option, insert menu. Clear? Got it?
Yes, sir.
Next question. The journal arrangement of text is called formatting, editing, typing, modification. Typing. Formatting. A option is the correct option. Formatting. Clear? All right. Keshav doesn't come in the class, but question is on Keshav. Keshav is typing his history assignment using word processor and wishes to insert dollar symbol into his paragraph. Which menu option combination will help him? Format menu. First option is menu. Arrow ke baad option hai. Jaise for example, pehla hai. Symbol option in format menu. Is tarah se pronounce karna hai isko. Format menu, symbol option. Edit menu, special character option. Insert menu, special character. Tools menu, special symbols. Yes, Jia Janvi.
Sir, option C, insert menu, special character.
Very right, very correct. Shabash. Insert menu and special character option. Very right, very correct. Clear? Okay. Now, here are some of the sentences you are to pick up which are not correct statement with respect to tables. This question is for offline class. I give you 1 minute. Go through the statements. After reading, then raise your hand. After reading. Recording is going on. Don't give any abrupt statements. Yes. Harshita, according to you, what are the C option and D option? Table once created cannot be redesigned. No extra rows can be inserted into the table. Correct. C and D are irrelevant statements. Clear? All right. Now you have to pick up the odd one. Odd one means jo thoda atpata sa lage. Theek hai? Yes. All right, Chaitanya. Yes, Chaitanya, unmute yourself. Chaitanya.
Sir, E option bullets.
E option bullets. Okay. Sure, Chaitanya. Raise your thumb if you are sure. Chaitanya, lower down your hand and raise your thumb. That will give indication to me that you are confident about your option. Where he has gone. So it's the correct option. All the previous ones, they are the buttons present on table toolbar. There is no such icon available on table toolbar with the name bullets. So correct answer is bullets. Clear? Online class, up till here, all the MCQs are clear. All right. The predefined or ready-made shapes are called. This question is for offline class. So raise your hand. Yes, Anshya. You want to go with C option, auto shapes. Very right, very correct. The correct answer is auto shapes. Okay, where are they available? On which toolbar? Yes, where are they available? Standard toolbar, drawing toolbar. Auto shapes are available on drawing toolbar. Okay, we have an option, find and replace. You are to speak out its shortcut key. Control plus F, Shift plus F, Control plus H, Shift plus H. So many hands are raised. Yes, Navedita.
A option control plus F.
Very right, very correct. Good.
A option control plus F.
Sun liya. Control plus F is the correct answer. Good. Okay, I am to create table by using the shortcut key. Yes. Shortcut key for table creation. Control plus F11. No. Don't speak random answer. Yes, Ishan. D option, Control plus F12 is the correct option. Very right, very correct. Good. The key which is used to move one cell to the left in table. Yes, online class. I want to give chance to a child whose turn. Japji. Yes, Japji. Unmute yourself.
Sir, Shift plus Tab B option.
Okay, got it. Some problem in the mic, I said. No issues. Japji, you are 100% correct. Shift plus Tab. Very good. B option is the correct one. All right. Auto spell check button is present in which toolbar? You have 5 options here. And pick up the most suitable one. Yes. Don't say anything. Recording is going on. Just raise your hand. Gulshan, today no participation coming from your side. You are very good in the subject, but no responses coming. You try this question. No, bete, auto spell check is not in formatting toolbar. Yes, Raghav. C option, standard toolbar. Very right, very correct. All right. Page number can be only inserted in MS Word, but not in Open Office Writer. True, false, not sure, can be inserted in Writer, not in Word. So, samajh ke answer dena. Page number jo bottom pe hum place karte hain as a footer. Yes, Manya. False. Manya says false. Anyone having different view? It may happen your answer goes correct. Anyone with different view? But obvious hai, agar false ye to true hoga. Is false only. In word processor, page number can be easily inserted, whether MS Word, whether writer. Okay? Am I clear to all? All right. Which among the following is an appropriate method to run spelling and grammar feature in writer? Go through the options first. Press F7 function key. Tools menu, spelling and grammar, auto spell check, all above methods, only A and B. Yes, online class. Anyone whose turn has not come in the previous question. All right, Navedita, you answer.
B option, only A and B methods.
No, bete, no. Recording is going on. Yes, Jia Janvi.
Sir, option D, all above methods.
Very right, very correct. All the above methods are appropriate methods. Clear? Am I clear to all? All right. Dharia is typing a document on topic Vedic period and want to replace the word period with the word era. Which feature of writer should he use? Don't say anything. I told you so many times recording is on. Yes, Jia. C option, find and replace. Very correct. Very right. Good. C option, find and replace. Good. Jia, one more question for you. Keep sitting and give the answer. If user want to insert a new row after the last row in a table, imagine you have a table and after the last row, you want to insert one more row. Which method should you opt? Read all the options and then let me know. You have 6 options over here. Let her speak. I give you time of 1 minute. Go through all the methods, all the 6 options, whichever you feel like, let me know. Only A and B method. C method is not appropriate. Please raise your lower down your hands. Yes. Confused? I am preparing you for every possibility. This is how you have to prepare MCQs also. At the end, you have this option only. The correct answer is E. Any one of above methods, whether you opt A, whether you opt B, whether you opt C, in all the methods, row will get inserted. Clear? So while attempting MCQs in the board paper, please be careful. Go through the options minutely. All right. The toolbar which contains icons for frequently used commands. Yes, online class. Go through the options. Tell me the correct one. Again, Jia Janvi, only one child is there in the whole class. Yes, Jia Janvi.
Sir, option B, standard toolbar.
Very right, very correct. Standard toolbar. The correct option is standard toolbar. All the alignment buttons are present on which toolbar? All the alignment buttons. Anshya. Formatting toolbar. Very good. Very correct. The vertical scroll bar helps to move through the document in which directions? Left and right, right and top, top and bottom, bottom and left. Yes, Gurshan. C option, top and bottom. Soch lijiye. Top, bottom, bottom to top. So C option is the most relevant option. Okay. Am I clear to everyone? Online class, is revision clear, all of you? Moving over to the next MCQ. How many rulers are there in writer window? Kitne rulers hote hain? 1, 3, 4, 2. 1 ruler. Ritika, 2 horizontal and vertical. All right. Removing a block of text from one location and inserting at another location is called copying, moving, shifting, deleting. Shifting. How many of you go with the option shifting? If I say, take this bench and keep it here, you will pick it up and you will place it here, you will shift it. Now tell the correct answer. Yes, online class, what are your views? Yes, Tanveen, what is your view, bete?
Sir, B option, moving.
It is moving. Moving means cutting. Here, moving means cutting, okay? So, correct answer is moving. Right? All right. Read the following statements. Placement of text going past the right margin to the next line. When your sentence goes to the right margin, automatically flows to the next line. This feature is word wrap, indentation, pasting, clipboard. Word wrap. It is word wrap. The temporary storage area used for keeping copy or cut text and graphics. Saving, cutting, pasting, clipboard. D option, clipboard. So that's all for the revision of MCQs. I hope entire revision is clear.